Good evening. Welcome to Sungmyung Kisor's graduation ceremony. I'm very pleased to be here with you at our commencement ceremony as we graduate from the best Kisor program in Korea. My name is Lee Hye-ran. I'm highly honored to speak today as a PL class valedictorian. First of all, I would like to tell all of you, my lovely PLers, you all did a fantastic job last 3 months, and I extend my heartiest congratulations to you. Today is your day. This ceremony reminds me of the moment when I got news that I was accepted to the program. I was so happy. Starting something new always makes me excited, but at the same time, it also makes me a little nervous. But I really wanted to join this program. I have a good memory as a guest lecturer in my daughter's kindergarten. I read some English storybooks for my children, and I love their reaction. That's why I applied PL teacher. And I am here now. I'm sure that my decision was right. Actually, my kids and I love picture books a lot. But I want to know how I can read books in a way that is more fun to children, how I can teach English as a foreign language in a fun way. It was always a prominent question in my mind. Taking the PL Kisor program was like walking through a magical door that let me lead to find some method. Truly, I learned lots of things in PL class. On behalf of the PL class, I would like to say that we are also delighted and grateful to have our best professors. Thank you, Professor Gordon. I always lost track of time in your class. We love your cozy smile like an uncle. Thank you, Professor Nate. Your class was practical, useful, and interesting. We will never forget your kimchi jjigae song. My husband loves it. And Professor Kara, where are you? Sometimes as like a friend, sometimes like a sister, you always listen to our voices, and your sharing of the realistic experience in the field was very, very helpful and inspirational. Thank you. Even though the midterm and final storytelling exams were not easy, but we love your kind feedback and useful advice. Thank you, Professor Jay. During the last 3 months, the most unforgettable thing was the children's event. I'm sure the children's event was a big challenge for everyone, but it was a great experience and memory for us. Thanks to our Captain Audrey and the other P1 classmates, we organized very well our craft zone, and we showed our collaboration and cooperation in P1. It turned out to give us a great result on that day. I think we learned not only English teaching skills in the PL class. The things we have learned in PL class are worth more than that. Well, at the beginning of the class, everyone came here with a different goal in your mind. But anyway, the one thing that I know for sure is that we made it and we are ready now. We are going to attain new heights with many more successes. Before closing my speech, let me ask you something. What do we need to live a perfect life? I mean a perfect 100-point life. Please look at this chart. Maybe some of you know this anecdote from ex-minister Jin Dae-jae. The chart gives each letter of the alphabet a number in order. A is 1, B is 2, until D is 26. And do you think hard work is best condition for the perfect life? Calculate the sum of the numbers from each letter. I call you. H-A-R-D-W-O-R-K, that is 8 plus 1 plus 18 plus 4 plus 23 plus 15 plus 18 plus 11. Equals what?
28.
Oh! Okay. It's worth 28 points. 96 points. And how about money? 72 points. And leadership? 89 points. What do we need for the best life? The answer is attitude. 100 points. Please remember, the quality of your life depends on your attitude. Congratulations again, and I wish you every success in the future. Thank you.